I need more time.
Hits our critical strike. Good behind. Doors over here.
I need time to do that.
Aspect of deflecting barrier.
Come back and stop. See, this guy's title is Initial Trash.
Initial Trash.
he's got the right idea. What is willpower? Oh, I see. Willpower is how much healing and overpower damage you do.
Oh, shit. Imagine, let's see this. I've got two rings that reduce cooldown for every hit enemy hit. And oh, is it only, does it not do both of them? Does it only do one? I think it does only one.
Wait, say that again? What does it do?
They just both do the same, they both have the same, ability on them to reduce cooldown of leap. I just don't know if it's stacked.
Yourself. Yeah, give it over. Enjoy the swamp.
Damn, they still didn't give it to me.
Oh man, that's pretty good.
What did the two extra ranks do though? 780. 680.
Honestly.
1240.
Doing it. I'm refunding everything.
These gloves that I have are just so good that there's no way to get rid of them. It gives me... Well, okay. I say they're so good, but one of the pieces is not very good. But it gives me 6% crit chance and two ranks in literally the main build ability. So it's two free ranks and 6% crit chance. And... 15% bonus damage to enemies that are like lower than 30% health. Like all three of those combined is like, that's fucking juice right there, dude. It's so hard to justify getting rid of it.
And I want the doubles.
You remaking your build?
Not remaking it, just like fine tuning it, but yeah, not remaking it because it kind of just...
Yeah, I get what you mean.
Falls upon three ancients, they aid you in battle.
His name is Sauron.
I don't know the difference. Like, what is core skills?
It's like your... So you have your basic skills, which is the first section.
And then the second one?
Core skills is the second section, probably. But you can, like, hover over your skills. Like, get off your mount and then hover over your skills.
Okay, so yeah, core skill. It would be my swing. Oof, that's interesting. So this one does increase Berserker duration by 5 seconds. And
the character's been sitting in this chair.
How much does this cost? 23, so it would cost 100% more. Holy fuck. I'm ready. I'm heading over to another stronghold that's in this area.
Yeah, so when we get there, I'm just going to discover shit.
What does it mean when, like, it's like flashing on your map, mini map?
I'm not really sure.
It's like a spot over here that's just like.
I'll just check it out.
Awesome.
Might be a special boss with that special special. Go use them all. My Adobes. Yo, is that an actual endless parasite or what?
I don't know. I'm just like, every time imagine you kill
spend
him.
Like an hour there.
There's no way.
Is there no way though?
Just spawns more. Is the point of that? Literally an endless person.
It's not bad. Not fucking bad at all.
I need to mark that spot down. Where was that at again?
Right here? Excuse me. Googling machine.
I'm about to make a YouTube video of an hour long of me just killing that thing.
That's fucking trolling.
It'll be popping.
That is without a doubt.
Something rots this place.
What happens when you spend an hour just killing endless parasites?
What nothing. Is this?
Absolutely nothing.
I'm actually getting like really good shit.
Alright, you can TP to me, whatever.
Yes. I need to figure out what momentum does. Like, what the fuck is momentum? Each stack of the momentum he passes heals you. What does that fucking mean?
That must be here for a reason. I should see if there are more like it.
Oh. Got turned into a stone. Oh, big boss on me, big boss. Companions.
Found it. There we go. I might die here.
Oh, what is she doing to us? Has my shit just dropping?
Let's go! Fuck you! I've got a great way to survive this. To the onslaught, this is the more like a casual. Maybe it'll put us in like an instance. Actually, like, really easy.
Right, the easiest of them that we've had.
I can go this way. Later.
I need more time.
Later. Yeah, I did that shit.
Disappear. Perfect. Oh, I got 95 out of 400.
Alright. Deal 8% more damage for each second you stand still. Yeah, in this build, I don't think so.
Yeah, you're never standing still.
No, I don't think I've ever stood still.
I have a few more spots to discover in this area. I'm gonna go do this, or if you wanna, I'm gonna end up over here. This is the last stronghold.
Alright, just let me know. I'm doing my research.
Sounds good.
Momentum is a skill where you attack an enemy from behind or use a skill on a stunned, dazed, or frozen enemy. So this ability says each stack of momentum heals you for 61 life per second. That is insane.
How do you get momentum?
You attack a stunned, dazed, or frozen enemy, or you hit them from behind.
Gotcha.
That seems pretty strong. And it gives me more armor. It gives me health while not damaged recently. Using an agility skill reduces the cooldown of your trap by 30%. Using your trap increases the damage of your next agility skill by 40%.
I must wait.
Yeah.
Spots I haven't discovered. This one.
I have to go do a dungeon. I'll let you know when to join. Part of a quest, and it gives me a rogue item. So.
I'll hit the stronghold with me real quick. I'm her.
I guess there is a waypoint here.
Oh, such heat.
Once you start it, it'll pull me in. Hey, really? Hey, damn. I think this is our last one.
In this area.
Well, I think this is my last
one. Oh.
Of all of them. Once we hit tier 3, we can do nightmare dungeons. Which is just harder than. Surprise, surprise.
Until his own people burned him. Now we feast on their asses.
That takes a minute. See, gained momentum bonus. Damn. I'm never gonna die now. Maybe.
That's too easy.
We have to go kill all the bosses.
Retrieve remains.
To the north!
Wait, we can't kill the bosses. We have to go kill this boss.